Joey returns with an attempt to pick up his first win by handing Tyler Owens his first loss, and the Limitless tournament continues. Unfortunately, Echo has had to withdraw from the competition, but that still leaves three debuting young talents: Mark True, Harry Milligan, and Tilly Rose, all of whom now compete in a triple threat match.